Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Grimwit, and we are drawing until someone's midnight. Welcome to Noon 6. I've missed one day, so this time we're doing a two-hour special. Ooh, 2 hours. That condenses down to like 30 minutes after I do the speed up. Let's start with warming up. Good God, Gimp is having trouble keeping up with me today. Am I drawing too fast? That under sketches. Nobody has to see it. Nobody will. Gonna draw a baby bot. I don't actually know what she looks like, so this is gonna be weird. Oh man, who couldn't fall in love with a face like that? Nazis, that's who. Thank you. Hey, Doomlad. I like your name. It makes you feel like a superhero to me. How are you doing tonight? Tonight we're drawing this clown girl right here. She's from Five Nights at Freddy's. Tastes just like Grandma used to taste. Ah. Okay, so that's baby out of the way. Wow, did that actually take an hour? Jesus. I must be losing my touch. I'm usually faster than that. It's because I skipped yesterday when I was drawing. D&D ideas, huh? I'm gonna draw you a fly ball eating ham. Adorbs. They might be legitimate D&D creatures, but considering that I've come up with them, it might run parallel to how D&D looks at them. Well, that's right, I have Keiko Matsui for some jazz piano. Mexican Moon, that'll get me ID contented. I mean content ID'd, so will all the map. Oh god, yes. Yes. The reason why I say yes is because I'm actually drinking Pepsi right now. All right, and like that, we have what I'm gonna draw next. Need some reference material. Not that Pepsi Man is hard to draw, but because I love looking at him. Hooper, sorry I wasn't here, Dave Hooper. Have a request. The mummy is on the toilet and someone in a different stall is using his wrappings as TP. We're just going to save that, Jim. Hang on a second. All right, I'll get to that in a second. I do at least want to finish inking Pepsi Man. So I was reading Yu-Gi-Oh! Today, and I know the show is kind of dumb, but good God, the manga is dark as shit. Like, by the third volume, he straight up set fire to a man. At least six people have caught fire in that comic. And the first one, he just kind of like, you know what? That man's on fire over there, but I could really use a burger. So instead of putting him out with a fire extinguisher or something, I'm going to order a burger. Jesus Christ, Yugi. Wait a second. I recognize these shoes. This is Frankenstein. Poor mommy man is in one of those stalls that doesn't have a door. Nope. Throw that under sketches. That'll probably show up on my DeviantArt. Not sure. Oh hell, I forgot the chain around his neck. We'll be right back. Okay, we need him to run from something. How much time do I have?
I got some.
Yeah, the tall man, the tall thin man. Not Slenderman. God help you if you call him Slenderman. The one who knew the name of the king. Truly, he knew the name of the king. Have I wrought upon the world? Pure beauty, that's what. Jesus wept indeed. Oh, no tears, please. It's a waste of good suffering. All right. Yeah, it's a waste of good cola. I'm going to have to come down from this. Let's go ahead and call it quits.